Hello everyone, my name is Dwi Martan. Welcome to my channel where you can upgrade your skills and knowledge about design and creative world. Today I'm gonna show you how to create iPhone mockup in PowerPoint for your presentation. Without wasting more time, let's start the work. First of all, we need to prepare an image for our model. Here, I have an iPhone X to be used as our drawing model. After that, go to rectangle rounded corners, and then create a rectangle the same size as outer part of the iPhone. Make sure the round corner is adjusted with the image. After that, move the rectangle aside, then duplicate the rectangle by using Ctrl D, and then adjust it to mimic the inner part of the screen, so make sure the size is the same. After that, put the shape on the top of the first rectangle, and then change the color both of the shapes using different color. And then don't forget to remove the outline by choosing no color. Now let's make the side buttons. We can use rounded rectangle to create the buttons. You can zoom in to make it easier. Change the color and remove the outline. Then duplicate the buttons, make it longer, and duplicate. After that, you can duplicate one more time and then put it on the right side. Make it longer, and it's done. After we finish the buttons, now we can create the top nozzle. Create this nozzle using rounded rectangle. Change the color and also remove the outline. Hold shift and select all the buttons and nozzle. Then move it. Okay, now we are going to create a hole on the mockup. First, click the shape behind and then hold shift and click the front shape. And then go to the shape format and then merge shape and choose subtract. Then the front shape will punch a hole on the shape behind. After that, we can group all buttons, shape, and nozzle. Okay, now we have the mockup, and now let's make the screen. First, we need to create a mold. Use rounded rectangle, make the shape as big as the screen. Make sure to adjust the corner. Now it's done. Now we can fill the shape with images. First, copy the image. Then click on the shape. Go to shape format and then click format shapes, and then there will be options pop up on the sidebar. Then choose fill, then choose picture or texture fill. After that, choose clipboard. Then the picture we have copied will be the shape filler, then send it to back. Now you can use it on your design, GIF text or any other images. You can also change the colors and also the size of the mockup. Okay, I think that's all for this tutorial. That's how to create iPhone illustration in PowerPoint. If you like this video, make sure to comment, like, and subscribe. And see you on the next video. Bye bye.